Should trans women be included in feminist conversations? How about in women's spaces?
What's the question?
Pearl,
trans women or women?
No, they're not.
I want to come at this from the position of an athlete.
Oh, Jesus.
I play semi-pro basketball, semi-pro volleyball. So when it comes to, like, athletic spaces, I don't think that trans women should be allowed into athletic spaces.
Would this be a barrier for you?
Like, there's no barrier. There's less opportunity in some industries.
That's what a barrier is.
There's less. It's not.
Look, they won't even let her speak.
So, again, we work very hard for the little opportunity there is in the space. We're not as entertaining as the men. Sorry, we're just not. Like, I'm 6 foot. If I go up against a 6 foot guy.
She's 6 foot
with him, he's gonna body me. It's like you're taking away the little opportunity that we're given and we all work so hard for, and you're just giving it back to biological guys. It's like this will be the end of women's sports.
These are the feminist women. You think the feminists would want the men out of their sport, and they're pushing for men to kick the shit out of them. It makes no sense.